Once upon a time, there were two best friends. One of them had a computer and the other one sucked.
Are you ready to deactivate these lasers with your dick?
Deactivate the lasers with my dick. Now it's time to blow this fucker down.
He's gonna hurt.
It's just so funny.
For those of you who are listening to this at the beginning of the episode, we saw this movie
many years
probably
ago.
Probably over a decade ago.
Yeah, I think so. Tenacious D and the Pick of Destiny is, I want to say it was like 2008? Like 2006, 2008? We have Google for this. Anyway, continue. Actually, no, 1 second. I'm using voice.
It is just today that Miguel has started breaking down over that portion of the song.
I forgot how funny it was.
I don't even remember why we started singing it.
Oh, it's because I just started randomly thinking about it while I was peeing. 2006.
2006.
It's 12 years old.
Yeah, well, now you know.
I mean, I was peeing and then I just...
Can we fucking get this episode going?
Oh, wait, we're doing... Yeah, we'll talk about
we're it. We're doing a bit! Get down to the car. I guess we can do everything your way, then.
Corey. They're gonna break my legs. Corey.
If we do not blow the door.
Wait, tobacco?
Hello, everybody. Do you remember how we had a pharmacy in our car?
We got fucked.
Yeah, now it's tobacco.
We got fucked. They changed it to tobacco. Yeah, wacky. You're struggling with money? Should keep us going? All
nice. Right. Let's go buy some tobacco right now.
Thanks, daddy, uncle.
Dude, go buy some tobacco.
What do I got? Yeah, I'm fucking just gonna do that, because that's garbage bullshit. Where are my keys?
There. I don't know. I'm gonna drink this delicious orange slushy from undisclosed restaurant that you can eat in your car, and sometimes they wear roller skates.
Look, there's something mysterious on this route.
I did hit start recording, right?
You did.
Okay.
There's something mysterious on this route. Do you want to go the mystery route?
It's a
route?
Junkyard. Let's do it.
It's a junkyard?
Mm-hmm.
Nice. We're gonna go. We're gonna do it.
It's time to blow this fucker down.
We're gonna fucking get out of here.
Nice. Let's go buy some cigarettes.
All right. Let's fucking just ride over to the lawn.
You know what we should have done? We should have kept laming it out, just like exiting and turning it on until we got medicine again.
We could have. I mean, we could actually just keep buying shit and then reloading, and Uncle will give us infinite amounts of money. And then
I see you too are a man of culture.
Once we have infinite money, because we can just keep buying shit, right?
Yeah.
Once we have infinite money, we can just keep upgrading the car. I suppose. No, I don't want to fucking
need
wacky.
We need some of that tobacco.
We need to buy some of that tobacco.
Do they have any tobacco?
They might be out of tobacco.
No. Oh, we'll probably find some tobacco.
They're out of tobacco. We could just buy more medicine.
You ready to start laming it out? Why are we don't need to be here then.
We're not gonna lame it out. We're just gonna play the game, man.
I'm
we're
pretty sure the game they're here game for, the, for the laming it out.
They're not here for the laming it out.
Undecided.
Well, fucking, maybe we'll have like a Pimp My Ride edition of this series. And I don't know why I got out of the
nice,
car.
Maybe we'll have a
Pimp My Ride. You know?
Will we just buy everything?
Yeah, we max this fucker out and we actually get it the paint that it deserves.
There is nothing wrong with flames.
No,
on a green car with a red door.
I can think of something. I can think of one thing wrong with that. Alright, let's go cross the border.
Let's do it. Quick, veer off the road and fuck with Uncle.
Nah, he gave me money. He gave me like $50.
Yeah, okay. But we're pretty sure he's smuggling something, so.
I mean, I'm smuggling
it's
my
It's hush
uncle.
Money. Oh, no. Oh, okay. Oh, no tobacco.
Yeah. Oh, tobacco is banned.
Yeah.
Okay, it's not scarce.
Yeah. So we'll try to find some on the road.
All right, let's give them those
quick
papers.
Just give them uncle.
This is my identification. This man.
This man birthed one of my progenitors.
Everything seems to be in order.
They didn't check my trunk this time. Nice. It is possible to smuggle things across the border.
During the day, I think. Oh, wait, we're always driving during the day. What am I talking about?
I don't know. You're on crack, man.
I'm on crack?
Straight up possible cocaine drugs.
Yes, it is I.
What?
Crack coke.
What is that noise?
Is your window still down? Time to see if the car's okay.
Do I have a fucking flat tire? Oh no, it's just wind, I think.
Yeah, it's the whooshy-whooshy, I think.
Okay, alright, that's fine. We're gonna keep going, we're gonna... I was about to be real mad, because I just sold all my shit and drove away from town, so...
Dude, blow these doors down.
You know what's gonna happen.
Corey!
All right.
They're gonna break my legs. I bet everything on him losing. Michael, this is a predetermined. You forget that we're wrestling commentators, right? We know what happens ahead of time. I didn't, Corey.
Should I check that door?
Yes.
I'm gonna check the door.
We haven't checked the door yet.
Well, I did it in the very first episode.
Yeah, but we didn't actually open it. Don't you just need a crowbar?
That's actually a good question. Maybe I can break in.
Yeah, dude, blow this door down.
Let's go.
What?
Come to the door. Open up. It's a murderer.
I'm not going to lie. My first immediate thought was, is this a horror game?
I mean...
Because that's creepy as fuck.
What, knocking on the door?
Yeah, the fact that you can just knock on the door and then potentially someone could show up. That really creeps me out. I don't know why.
Whatever, we're on our way.
We go. Goodbye.
We're really heading out with, Uh-oh. Oh, no, that's pushed in forever now.
No, it's out. It's out. Are we going to put on some music?
No, because Uncle gets feisty when joy is involved.
No, just when it's turned up. We don't have to turn it all the way up.
We're going to get moving. We're going to ride on what appears to be a mountainside cliff.
Slow ride.
Oh, it's the ocean.
Nice.
Oh, fuck. Ugh. Oh, fuck. I'm losing control. We're fine.
Oh, it's because it's windy. Dubrovnik, 420.
I'm going to not hit that pothole and not go flying.
Oh, my. What a cost. I had almost forgotten how stunning these roads are. We're going fast, even though we're not going faster than we normally would.
Yeah, no, we're not really.
It's because we're being blown by the wind.
Ooh, what's that?
Is that a garbage bag?
I don't know, there's something over there.
Stop over.
Ooh, we could also go down there. We're gonna,
Nice, we're gonna explore.
I'm gonna pull off to the side a little bit here. Just get off the road, you know?
Nice.
Turn that shit off. Let's go for a jaunting walk!
Yeah.
Not you, Uncle.
Fuck you.
You get nothing.
What's in here? Cigarettes, maybe?
Maybe. Textiles.
Fuck off.
Not really worth money.
Paper on!
Post-it notes.
Finally.
My dreams.
Can you steal that bed? We can put it on top of the car. I saw a hand thing. Maybe you could pull off...
Huh?
I thought I saw a hand icon, so I thought, oh, maybe you can pull off the thing on top, but I guess that's just sand.
Nah, I don't think so. I'm just seeing if anybody threw anything sweet away.
All right, let's go to the beach. Fuck Uncle.
Yeah, we're going to the beach. Uncle can... He can suck my
Uncle
butt.
Can go hug himself, dude. He's so hugging stupid.
Or we could drive the car down these steps.
That's
and
dumb.
Fast
but I'm
and
all
loose
all
with our lives!
I think that's stupid. Let's do it.
All right, what do we got down here? We got a...
Doors that need to be blown.
Oof. All right, we got
go
a
go get the Kroeber.
I'll take this with me. I'll take this Bax.
Is that everything? Is that it?
I don't
Is
know.
This all we get to experience on our beach trip? This is the worst beach episode in a series we've ever had.
Is there anything behind this rock? Nope, just a rock.
Oh, so for you people out there, for you video game fidget spinners out there.
What?
So we have attained and are currently playing through Detroit Become Human.
Oh, yeah.
And Although, we're all in agreement that David Cage is a big piece of shit.
Yep.
Mm. So far, this game's pretty good.
Yeah, I actually enjoyed it. And to be fair, I have enjoyed every David Cage game that I've played.
I've mostly enjoyed because it to a degree.
I go into them with such low expectations.
Well, the thing is, like, I went into fucking Heavy Rain.
Nice. A little bit of tabacky.
I went into Heavy Rain with, like, huge expectations because I was like, oh, this looks fucking sweet. And then it just...
Fuck it. Like, we might as well load up on those fabrics, right? What if we find better stuff? It's not even
then
worth...
Then you dump the fabric.
I guess.
Yeah, so, like... And then just the plot just kind of what the fuck? Like, and not in a good way.
Oh, yeah,
happens
absolutely.
In Heavy Rain. And then... Fucking just the whole shitstorm that was Beyond Two Souls. Which, another thing that should have been awesome, but because David Cage'd his own game, and the plot again goes fuck all retarded, wait. I try not to use that phrase on here, so.
You do, you do. It is the bad game.
Yeah, that's the whole meme of, oh no, I've made the bad game.
I mean, he tries really hard, and I think what's great about David Cage games is how fucking proud of the little turds he squirts out.
Yeah.
He really is.
Dude, but like, did you hear that, like, all the shit that that goes on at the Quantic Dreams office?
No.
Pretty much he's just like, it's like a really... Like, verbally abusive workplace.
Oh, really?
Yeah, like, that's one of the reasons why he's such a scumbag. Like, everyone thinks he's such a scumbag. Is, like, apparently, like, it's really, really shitty to work there.
Huh. And, like, I mean, that fucking sucks.
He, like, sexually harasses all, like, the female designers and all that.
I had heard something similar to that, I think. Oh, look, another rest stop.
Nice! More beach! This is the best beach episode!
All right, we're going to give it a stop right here.
Right here.
We're getting back out. We got to find more goods.
Ooh, and it's locked, so you can already get your Kroger.
Yep.
But yeah, and then fucking Indigo Prophecy was just ridiculous. Like, and not fucking necessarily in a good way off the bat.
Goddamn textiles.
I had never heard of Omicron until the best friends played it.
Oh, yeah?
I, like, it apparently, like, seriously broke them. I couldn't get through, like, the first three episodes. Probably just because, like, I was watching it. I was like, this game doesn't look very good. But, so far, I'm really enjoying Detroit.
Yeah, no, I gotta say, all in all, I feel like it's fairly well made.
Yeah, as of right now, it's a pretty good game.
Graphically, it's kind of an achievement, I would argue. You know, the one major qualm. The fucking camera can suck my dick.
Yeah.
Suck my dick. One, who makes motion controls out of the camera stick? Who does that? Whose fucking idea was that? Huh?